Number one, you know who I am, Lynn Sue Flood with Hospice of the Valley. Number two, I need to say hi to my mom. Hi, Mom. And number three, I would love this young lady here to introduce herself because she's going to translate for me today.
大家好，我想我们都认识了，我姓赵，我叫孟阳。然后今天呢，我为大家做这个翻译。林苏女士呢，她主要是过来跟我们讲这个 hospice care， 我们通常说是安宁疗。
You are all too young for hospice care, but someday we will all need it.
我们今天呢，就是讲这个安宁疗护，然后
Hospice of the Valley has been around for 47 years. In the beginning, we just had a handful of patients, and now we care for 6,000 patients. Okay, there are 300 hospices in Arizona, if you can believe it.
现在我们整个 AC 有大概300多家的这个安宁疗护的地
方。We're the first one to come to Arizona, and we are the only non-profit hospice in Arizona.
但是山谷的安宁疗护呢是非常不一样的，然后它是我们整一个亚利桑那州的第一家，然后同时它也是这个非盈利机构。
Now, being a non-profit means this.No matter what your situation is, insurance, no insurance, money in the bank, no money in the bank, Medicare, no Medicare, we will care for you with no added expense. It does not cost you to have hospice care with Hospice of the Valley.
Yeah. 非盈利组织呢，它的意思就是，不管你有没有钱，不管你有没有保险，然后我们都会为你提供服务。
So the other thing it means to be a non-profit, the other thing it means to be a non-profit is that we do community services.So if there is money left over from the money that Medicare gives us to care for people, that goes right back into community programs. It does not go to our salaries. So I'll explain some of those community programs in a moment.
Okay, so 我们呢，这个山谷的安宁疗护呢，它是非盈利组织，然后同时我们的这个宗旨呢，就是说为我们的社区服务，然后是不收没有任何盈利性的。
So, what is hospice? It's care that cares for you when you have an advanced illness that cannot be cured.
下面我们来介绍一下什么样，就是这个安宁疗护主要提供什么样的服务。首先第一条呢，就是说为人们可能得了，你会生病了之后，就是这个病可能不能治愈的病。
So if it can't be cured, it controls your pain and symptoms.
我们主要来缓解这个疼痛和你的疾病的症状。
It supports you medically, but also emotionally and spiritually.
我们来支持我们，就是从医疗上，从你的情绪上，从你的精神上，然后来支持大家。
And that's because you don't just hurt from cancer physically. You have emotional sadness, and you are also worried about your soul.
很多人生病的呢，不仅仅是身体上的痛苦，可能还会有心理上的一些焦虑呀，这样一些问题，我们都会来帮助。
And last of all, hospice is paid for by Medicare. So if you have Medicare, you don't pay anything for hospice. But remember, since we are a nonprofit, it doesn't matter if you have Medicare or not. We will still care for you at no cost.
这个山谷的安宁疗护呢，是你有这个 Medicare 就是 OK 的，就可以 cover， 就可以报销的。
没有 Medicare, 他们也 cover.
没有也是可以 cover.
Okay, now when is the right time for hospice? It's when you're having treatments that no longer work or they're too hard on your body.
那我们肯定会有一个关心的问题，就是说，那什么时候你会需要这个 hospice care 的 service， 就是安宁疗护的这个服务呢？ 首先呢，第一点它是说，就是你进行治疗的时候已经没有太多作用了。
And the doctor is estimating that your disease is so advanced that you probably have about 6 months. This is only an estimate. We have hospice patients who live with us for years.
然后医生可能会告诉你说，你可能只剩下六个月或者更少的，寿命的时间了。
You may be having frequent visits to the emergency room. Lots of things that happen and they have to rush you to the hospital.
你可能需要经常的去看急诊。
And it's also for someone who is falling a lot, who has trouble eating or dressing or walking or using the bathroom.
或者说你现在处于一种情况就是经常摔倒呀，然后不能进食，不能够自己穿衣走路呀，或者不能够自己去照顾自己洗澡，这样一些基本的生活。
People hear a lot of things about hospice, and most of them are not true. Let's look at some of the things that are not true.
下面我来告诉大家一些关于山谷安宁，就是关于安宁疗护的一些不正确的认识。
First of all, you hear, "Oh, if you go on hospice, you're going to lose your doctor." Not true.
很多人认为如果进入这个安宁疗护的话，然后你就是没有医生再来照顾你了，这个是不正确的认识。
Hospice doctors work with your doctor because they know you best.
这个山谷安宁疗护呢，它是
Hospice doctors work with your doctor because your doctor knows you best.
然后安宁疗护的这些医生团队，他也会给你的这些，比如说你的专科医生，还有你的家庭医生一起为你服务。
Okay, hospice comes to you wherever you live, so it must be super expensive. Not true.
很多人认为安宁疗护呢，就是说要去你的家里，可能会非常的昂贵啊，其实不是这样子的。
Because people are sick, we come to you, and that is covered by Medicare.
然后这个是那个 Medicare 是可以报销的。
Okay, people also hear, oh my goodness, I can't go on hospice too soon because I'm going to use up all of my hospice benefit.
很多人会以为就是你会用掉你所有的这个安宁疗护的这些福利。
You will not lose up all of your benefit because Medicare knows everyone takes a different amount of time on their disease. Some people will pass very quickly, some will live years. Your benefit lasts as long as it needs to.
然后你的那个福利呢，它是一直都有的，不论你是，比如说，可能有些人他会时间长一些，有些人时间短一些，但是这个你不用担心，这个福利它是一直会有的。
Some people hear, oh, don't go on hospice because once you get on hospice, you can't leave it. That's not true. You can leave hospice anytime you want. If you start to feel better and you want to get more treatment, you leave hospice, get your treatment, and then as your disease gets worse, you may come back to hospice and your benefit is waiting like you never left.
很多人认为呢，就是你一旦进入到这种安宁疗护呢，你就可能一直要在这个安宁疗护里边去了。比如说，我们还有另外一种说法叫做临终关怀，可能觉得哎呀，我一进到这个里边，我就可能我的人生可能也就没剩下多久了。但其实不是这样子，还有很多人都是可以从这里边治疗了一段时间以后，哎，有好转，然后你可以从这里毕业了，然后你可以重新再开始。
You also hear, oh, all hospices are the same. I told you there are 300 hospices in Arizona. None of them are the same.
很多人认为所有的这个安宁疗护呢都是一样的，其实不是的。
Would you say every Chinese restaurant is the same?
大家认为每一个那个中餐馆都一样吗？肯定不是。
Every business is a reflection of the experience.The talent, the skill, and the heart of the organization.
每一个这个经营的，就是我们这些都是有你的那个技能啊， 然后你的天赋呀，或者说还有一些很多 special 很不一样的东西在里边呢。
All right, you might hear hospice speeds up your death. Don't go on hospice, it'll speed it up. That's so untrue. The whole point of hospice is to give you as much time as possible at the very end.
有些很多人认为我一旦进入这个安宁护理、安宁疗护之后呢，我可能就会加速我的死亡。其实不是这样子的哈。然后这是大家的误解啊。然后很多人在这个 hospice 完了之后，他是还是可以 OK， 还是可以在。可以毕业，对，可以恢复到正，也不能说恢复到正常，只能说恢复到你的back to your， 恢复到你的就是你的正常，你的平均的那个水平吧，嗯。
Just think about it. If you are very, very sick with cancer and you're having very harsh treatments, and you keep doing that, your time could be short. If you stop those treatments and come to comfort care.Your time can be longer.
有很多，比如说癌症的病人啊，然后你一直在治疗的话，有些人可能对这些治疗，他可能有一定的，就是在这个时间呢，你会觉得，哎，到死亡的时间是非常非常短暂的。然后，但是有一些人他停止了治疗之后呢，然后进入到一个安宁疗护的这个过程中，反而可能你的精神呀，就是所有的身体啊都放松下来了，反而你可能生活的时间可能会生存的时间可能会更长一些。
And the last thing you may hear is that, oh, hospice care is for the very last few days of your life. Right before you're waiting to pass away, that's when you should go on hospice. That is very, very untrue.
还有很多人认为呢，这个安宁疗护就是说它是在你，最后快要死亡的时候呢，你才需要这个服务。其实这样也，这个认知也是不对的。
When someone is coming to your home to look in on you and give you personalized care, they see things first, and this gives you the best chance for having better quality of life and living longer.
这个山谷的这个安宁疗护呢，它会是说会有一些医务工作人员去到你的家里，然后去看你。然后呢，他们会看以人为中心的，就是以患者为中心的这种，安宁的疗护，然后会就是，可能都会更长久一些。
人性化的呀，比较人性化呀。
All right, now let's look at some things that are true about hospice. Hospice teams come to you wherever you live.
这个山谷安宁疗护呢，他们的团队是这样子，他会去到你的家里。不管你在哪，只要你加入了这个里边呢，他都会到你的家里边去看你的。
That could be your home, your child's home, your friend's home, a group home, assisted living, wherever.
不管是你自己的家里呀，家里朋友的家里边，或者说你住在那种group home， 或者说你住在这种nursing home 呀，或者是就是你住在这种需要我们刚才讲的 long term care 长期护理的这种。一些疗养机构里边也好，或者是疗养院也好，hospice 都这个山谷安宁疗护呢，他们都会去到家里边去看的。
So when we talk about hospice care, most people think about the patient, but hospice care also cares for their family members. Because if someone you love is on hospice, you're also going through the hospice journey.
这个安宁疗护的团队呢，他是会不仅仅他会关心这个病人，而且还有你的家里人。
And then we mentioned Hospice of the Valley cares for everyone, regardless of Medicare or insurance.
山谷安宁疗护呢，他会照顾就是每一个人，不管说你是有或者是没有这个保险。
Okay, because we're a nonprofit, we also provide community service programs for everybody in our community, not just our patients.
我们这个山谷安宁疗护呢，它是一个非盈利的组织，然后我们会提供这种社区的服务，然后它不仅仅是为我们的病人，而且是对所有的就是家人也是可以的，然后是没有收费。
社区
对。
And these community services are free. They're free for everyone in our community, and we'll take a look at a few of them.
它这个呢是完全不收费的，我们接下来来看一下。
Okay, the first one is healthcare decisions. How many of you have a will or have made arrangements after you die?
我们这里首先我们要讲的是这个，预先遗嘱，然后有多少人现在已经有了这些填写了这些东西呢？
So if something were to happen to you, you have someone in charge of your care to tell your doctors what your wishes are. How many of you have that?
想问一下在座的大家，有多少人已经填写过了这个，就是你的医嘱，还有这个预先护理指示的这些东西呢？
Some? Okay. Not very many. So one of the things we do is we help people choose the person who will make decisions for them if there's a medical emergency and you can't speak for yourself.
在座的并不是很多哈，然后我们这个山谷安宁疗护就会帮助大家，然后去了解这些东西，然后帮你去找这个，帮你去认识这些东西，然后完成这些。
One very important point you missed is, 他是这样，他来帮助你，因为在你。
Do you want the microphone?
Yeah. 他说的意思是说，在你生病非常严重时候，没有能力去 make 自己的这个医学方面的 decision， 就是决定的时候，那个他们山谷这个。这个机构他会帮助你找到是什么人最合适来帮助你。来就是说因为有很多治疗的那个决定都需要人来在做决定，那个他们来帮助你就是在事先来帮助你，什么人是你的儿子女儿还是你的朋友来帮助你决定这个人，这是很重要的一步。
Thank you. And then we also offer community grief support.
我们同时也提供这个社区的这种精神上的一些支持。
So if someone you love dies very suddenly and you didn't have time to call hospice, you would still be sad.
打个比方来说，比如说你的家里人去世了，或者是你的亲人去世了，然后发生的非常突然。然后你们又不知道，或者说没有，就是没有。
And you would need someone to help you get through that grief.
然后你需要有一些人来帮助你去，去慢慢的去度过这个悲伤的时期吧。
So we have community grief support groups all around the community, different places, different times that help people.Start to heal.
我们有很多这个不同的地方，然后提供这种社区的这种服务，就是帮助你度过这一段痛苦的时间，然后有不同的location， 不同的地方，然后不同的日期和时间。
Yes, and it's all free, and you can find out where those groups are by going to our website.
这些服务都是免费的，然后大家可以去网站上找到这个具体的信息。
So one of the ways that we support some of these free programs, another way, is with our White Dove thrift stores.
其中有一种方法呢，我们这个山谷安宁疗护呢，有一个这个叫做白鸽的这种二手店。
So these are the addresses, and I brought some coupons for discounts. I think you guys need to do a field trip.
然后我们有很多这上面放出来的是它不同的地址，然后大家可以去那里边去捐你的东西啊，或者是你自己去买呀，这样。
And the way this works is people in our community generously donate.Beautiful things, clothes, furniture, dishes, and then we sell them, and all of that money goes to help pay for charity care for people who don't have insurance.
然后社区里边，比如说我们都可以去捐赠一些，比如说你不需要的东西，然后去到这里边，然后呢，他们这个商店呢会把这些东西卖出，然后用于来支持我们的这些。像是做公益一样来
And one of the other things the store does is if we are taking care of a family and we see they don't have clean sheets or they don't have any pajamas, our nurses go to the stores and get those things and donate them to the family.
比如说有一些人他可能还没有一个干净的睡衣啊，没有一些需要也自己需要的这些东西，然后我们的护士呢，他会去到这个店，然后去买这样的东西，然后去给我们的病人和家属。
So two ways these stores help. One, we can take your donations, and two, the money that is raised goes to help our community, the people in our community who are in need.
首先呢，就是有两种办法，有一种呢，就是说我们每一个人都可以去捐赠，然后另外呢，然后在这里边的所有的捐赠到这个商店来。然后这里边所有的东西卖出去的这些商品，然后赚到的钱呢，全部都是用来支持我们的这社区的。
So the most important thing, if you get nothing else out of today, is that Hospice of the Valley is the only nonprofit in our community who can care for everyone, regardless of whether they have insurance. You never ever have to worry.
在这里再强调一下，就是这个山谷安宁疗护呢，它是会非盈利组织，然后呢，它是会关心我们每一位人以及家人，然后它不管你有没有保险呢，都是可以为你提供服务的。
And one of the things too that's I think very important is people think hospice is something they should be afraid of. Every single one of us.Is going to need hospice someday. Maybe not today, but maybe 10 years from now, you may, or a year from now, you'll say, my neighbor needs hospice. And I hope you feel comfortable reaching out to me.
很多人呢都是非常的惧怕聊起这个安宁疗护或者说临终关怀这样的事情的。但是希望让大家认识到的是，其实我们每一个人都是需要这样的服务的。有可能是明年、后年，可能大后年，十年、二十年以后，我们每个人都会需要这样的。然后希望大家来这个安宁疗护。
And you don't have to be old to get a terminal illness. There are lots of women who are 30 years old who get stage 4 breast cancer and cannot be cured.
比如说有一些很多人以为这种安宁疗护呢都是说在你年纪大的时候才会去想这些事情的，但其实并不是。比如说现在很多疾病可能比较年轻化，比如说有一个可能三十岁的女性，然后因为乳腺癌可能你也要考虑到你可能需要安宁疗护的服务。
Somebody below 65 age 65 would not have Medicare.But again, they don't have to worry about hospice care because we will care for them.
65岁以下的你可能还没有这个 Medicare, 但是呢你也不用担心，然后我们也会为你提供服务。
And we also take care of children. We all know little children who get leukemia or other serious illnesses.
我们同时也为这小孩也提供服务。
So that's a lot of information, but we do have a website called hov.org, that's hospiceofthevalley.org, and there is a translation button from Google, so it will translate to Chinese if you hit the button.
这是我们那个官方网站，然后大家可以登录去看，然后你可以用 Google 上那个翻译，然后翻译到中文的界面，然后去看。
And if there's something you wanted to hear more about, you can just go to the search bar at the bottom and type in whatever it is you wanted to know about. Maybe the White Dove thrift stores, maybe hospice care, maybe dementia care, whatever it is, and then you can find the pages that talk about that subject.
如果大家有什么想了解的东西，都可以在下面最下边这个搜索的这个里边，然后去搜索你需要了解的内容，然后你就可以找到。
There is one other thing about Hospice of the Valley makes us different. We are the only hospice that never closes.
还有一点我要说的是，山谷安宁疗护呢，它是唯一的一个这个 安宁疗护的团队，我们是永远都不会关门的。
If it's weekends or after 5 o'clock or 2 in the morning on Christmas Day, we have nurses answering the phone, and we can send nurses to your home.
我们是24小时七天营业的。即便是圣诞夜的2点钟你有什么问题，你都可以给我们打电话，然后我们是有护士值班的。